Come on, Kaylin. Welcome to our program. We are going to sing about some of our favorite things in kindergarten. The American flag stands for our country.
Just as we respect people, we can also respect important things like our country or our flag.
What can you do to show respect to our country?
Oh,
In kindergarten, we get to read books. One of my favorite stories is Goldilocks and the Three Bears. Sometimes we sing songs to tell a story. Listen to our version of Goldilocks and the Three Bears. My favorite thing in kindergarten is counting. We can count in English and Spanish. How many languages can you count in? My favorite thing about kindergarten is learning so I can achieve my dream.
My dream is to be a basketball player when I grow up.
My dream is to be a Harp teacher when I grow up.
We all have dreams. future. What is your dream?
Walking down the street in his brand new white shoes. Pete loved his white shoes so much, he sang this song. His shoes.
Red!
Did Pete cry?
Goodness, no!
He kept walking along and singing his song.
I love my red shoes. 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 I love my red shoes.
Oh, no! Pete stepped in a large pile of
blueberries.
What color did it turn his shoes?
Blue!
Did Pete cry?
Goodness, no!
He kept walking along and singing his song.
I love my blue shoes. I love my blue shoes.
In a large puddle of
mud.
What color did it turn his shoes?
Brown.
Did Pete cry?
Goodness, no.
He kept walking along and singing his song.
I love my brown shoes. 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 I love
and all the brown, and all the blue, and all the red were washed away. What color were his shoes again?
Black!
But now they were wet. Did Pete cry?
Goodness, no!
He kept walking along and singing his song.
I love my red shoes. 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 I love my red shoes.
The moral of Pete's story is, no matter what you suffer, keep walking along and singing your song.
My favorite thing about kindergarten is playing pretend with my friends.
Some songs are about playing pretend.
Guess what our ants are pretending to do?
This requires audience participation. Did you hear that last speaker there? This is your opportunity to join us on the Harp Hawk song. So if you don't know it, join in as soon as you pick it up.